is KTSM 9 News. Breaking news.
But first, we do have some breaking news. A person rushed to the hospital with life-threatening injuries after being hit by a vehicle. That's according to fire emergency dispatchers.
It happened around 8:30 on Dyer near Hercules. This is in northeast El Paso. Investigators have not said whether the person that was hit is a man or woman. We will bring you more updates as they come into our newsroom. Well, tonight, unofficial election results.